You ever look at a sea urchin and think, where does this spiky golf ball eat from? Well, I thought the hole on top was the mouth. Spoiler, it's the butt. I was politely asked to stop poking it. So we flip it over. Boom! Tiny white chompers underneath. 5 little teeth, ready to munch on algae like grandma at a salad bar. Moral of the story? Never judge an urchin by its top hole.